In the vast expanse of the Roman Empire, water was more than necessity, it was the foundation of urban life. Faced with growing cities and distant springs, Roman engineers pursued a solution that would transform their world, the aqueduct. Precision was their guiding principle. Crews surveyed landscapes with remarkable care, plotting gentle gradients, just a meter of descent for each 100 meters traveled. Gravity did the work, moving water from remote hills and rivers through underground channels and across monumental stone arches. These structures, such as Aqua Claudia and Pont du Gard, not only carried water but became enduring symbols of technical mastery. Beneath the surface, the system demanded constant attention. Dedicated teams maintained the channels, repairing cracks and removing obstructions. Settling tanks filtered debris, while distribution towers, or Castella Aquae, sent fresh water to every corner of the city fountains, baths, homes, and marketplaces. Public access was central water flowed not only to palaces, but to everyday gathering places. Aqueducts shaped daily routines, supported hygiene, and even fueled grand spectacles like the flooding of the Colosseum for naval games. The innovations of Roman engineers set a lasting standard. Today's water systems still rely on gravity-fed flow, careful surveying, and durable construction lessons inherited from a civilization that understood infrastructure as the lifeblood of society. Roman aqueducts endure as silent witnesses to ambition, skill, and the power of thoughtful design.